Hey, Ma. Tell your mom I said hi, even though she don't even know who I am. Bro, Jaden, you are so dumb, bro. Nah, your mom should be saying, we have our router on the other side of the house so our son sucks at video games. Jaden, what is your mom even talking about? What is she trying to make with a gun in your face? Or get touched, yeah. Lick of my, suck of my, touch of my butt. Your girl's coming over, she want to bust a nut. I don't understand. Gotcha, baby mama. Boy, if you don't shut your bubblegum dumb dumb looking at, boy. Jaden, are you autistic? Are you autistic? Oh, I thought you were. Here, I'll say it clear. Are you autistic? Is that better for you? Still don't understand what I'm talking about? Oh, those are the. I hate those type of kids. Those are the people that shouldn't be playing the game. If you have to use a minigun to kill me, stop playing the game. Like, if you have a minigun, you're officially the worst. Unless he still has that one challenge where it's like get minigun kills with like light machine gun or minigun kills. Maybe they're just so bad they just don't understand what season it is. But lightning bolts was like the very first challenge anyone ever tried to do. You didn't do it? You're actually bad. You wanna do some 1v1s? 1v1s? Hey, you just mad cause I beat you. Haha. A 1v1? I probably would beat you in a 1v1, is would I? Alright, you know, never mind. Don't worry about it. You riffs. How about I join you? We do duos. Whoever gets the most kills wins. And it's over a time, right? We each have 3 games. And we add the total of the 3 games. What in the absolute earth is happening? Did you just die? I'm getting raped. Whoa! Dude, this cowboy just shot me through a wall. Forget it. Cowboys are the most amazing zombies to be added in this game. Don't worry about it. You don't play this game. You don't play Save the World. No, you don't play Save the World. Don't worry about it. Die, Jaden. Just jump off a bridge. You don't have... It's a fucking jap. What? What? Dude, what? How did I just die? I go too far out? What just happened? What? What the fuck? 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 TV, by the way. But I'm gonna die soon. What is going on? Oh no, honey, no. Oh boy, boy, shut your bubblegum dumbs on looking ass off.
Storm's getting rowdy.
Jesus Christ, how am I dying? This don't even have a med bot, bro. I'm just leaving the mission, you know what I'm saying? If you don't, I swear to God, man. No! I need to do a mission like this. Yeah. I didn't even move, and my game literally just said, nah, you ain't, no, you lag, bro. I got some Sylvia. It's gonna give me some real food. Yeah. Oh my god. Here's a chest. Cool. You dirty Jew! I shall. He has a mic. Hello?
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 What's that? Gotta find a damn med bot. This mission is gonna make me mad. If there's no damn med bot in this mission, I'm gonna have to leave. I don't care if I woke up in the past. Oh my god, I'm lagging. We got London on the track. Ronnie J on a beat, bitch. Boom gang, whole lot of gang stuff, you know what I'm saying? Swear to God. Bro, I can't find this midnight.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff. for an important weather alert. A survivor shelter in this area has been destroyed. I've marked the last known location of the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter.
It's a side one. I'm gonna just place that there and let that break. Just let that break and I'll get two blue girls in a row. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.